Uriwazi is making this long drawn out correction here. This is what we believe they are making here. So if we zoom to 4-hour time frame, we want to watch this present drop, watch for corrections and more drop. I'll make this a running flat. That's what we are looking at for it to continue this B wave to completion and then drop for C. So if we zoom to 1 hour time frame, we want to watch for it to give us either spike up, make this a small running flat and drop, or it will correct here and give us a sell. This is what we are looking at for today on Uriwazi. We want to look out for that sell setup today. A correction and sell on Uriwazi. Corrections and sell. Corrections and sell. That's what we are looking at for today on Uriwazi. Correction and sell.